Hello everyone, I am Shamim Begum, studying in 4th year BMS in Sri Gavisiddheshwara Ayurveda Medical College, Koppal. Today I am here to address about obesity. Obesity is a medical condition which occurs due to excessive and abnormal accumulation of fat and may have negative effect on our health. It is one of the complex disorder which affects most of the people in India. A survey says that more than 70% of people living in metros, they are fat or obese. So, it is high time to fight against the disorder. Common causes of obesity are sedentary lifestyle, eating of too much fatty foods, improper timing of meals, hormonal imbalance, metabolic changes and... These are the 6 types of obesity. Effects of obesity on the body. Metabolic syndrome risk factors like type 2 diabetes, cardiovascular diseases, fatty liver disease, kidney disease and gallstones. Direct effects like asthma, sleep apnea, obesity hypoventilation syndrome, osteoarthritis, back pain and gouty arthritis. Effect treatment of obesity. Instead of eating junk food or fatty food, should follow the good diet regimens like doing regular exercise, maintaining of hydration, eating of proper food and proper sleep. These are the home remedies to tackle the obesity. Add tomatoes, carrot and dark leaf vegetables to your daily diet and keep your stomach full throughout the day. These vegetables are low in calories and good for your health. Green tea is one of the most effective remedies for weight loss. Include 2 to 3 cups of green tea in your daily routine to fight obesity. Many of us avoid exercising on daily basis. Lack of exercise can lead to obesity or overweight. However, exercise helps burn up extra body fat and keeps you healthy. So, it is time to start doing exercise on daily basis. Make a mixture of 1 teaspoon of honey and lemon juice in a glass of warm water and have this mixture every day in morning. So, eat well, stay light. Eat well, feel well, look well. Thank you for watching.